I was driving behind my favorite license plate, the wounded veteran. Dude, if a cop pulls you over with that plate, I feel like you could just be the biggest asshole ever. Like, oh, do you know how fast you're going? I'm like, you know how fast that goddamn tank was going? I was like,